season, and there's a dance studio here in town ready to help if you're not familiar with our state signature dance, the two-step.
It's ready two-step because we live in Texas, and actually a lot of people don't know how to two-step. Two-stepping when they get married or dating someone, and that person doesn't know how. So we take them from the basics, from the very beginning. It's really easy to want to hold each other kind of like this, but if we decide to do some advanced moves and spins, it's hard to twirl her if you have her hand on your hand close to her cheeks, okay?
So guys, I was checking y'all out. Good job. How long have you been two-stepping?
Today?
We took some classes here for our first dance for our wedding, and then had been wanting to come back and had been busy recently, but decided it was rodeo season, so we need to come back and get some two-step classes in.
Ladies, we're going to straddle his right boot. Yes, and this is our home base. So if we get nose to nose, it's going to be easier to step on each other. We don't want to do that.
They're so open and they're so sweet. Like, as soon as we came in, it almost felt like it's family, like you just meeting up with some family, like the same way my grandma taught me. We're just coming in and just having fun, and the BYOB helps if you have.
7 and quick, quick walk, walk. Quick, quick walk, walk. And teach them not only just how to do the moves, but how to dance together, how to do it in a large floor, or how to do it in a crowded place. And we also, it's BYOB, so we know what it's like.
And if you're looking for a way to get close to your partner, dancing may be your answer. We're just a week away from Valentine's Day, and the studio has some deals for couples looking to pick up some dancing skills.
So right now we're doing a special. It's only $35 a couple per class. We want you to have a time where you connect with each other, you take a break from the phone. I'm a fan of taking your smartwatch off, okay? And just really listening to music, moving together, laughing with each other, and just kind of putting a little more insurance into the relationship and into the marriage. It's James.